Yeah.
Get that shit?
Got it.
Damn.
And so what that means, talking about words, is that there is no separation between electrons. Furthermore, there's no separation between people.
I can't believe I landed that.